Unit 4, we can make presentation session 4. This is the last session of 4th chapter, we can make presentation. We are gonna finish this chapter in today's session. At the end of this session, you will learn to make a slideshow. In our last session, we have learned to create mini slides, each slides with each line of the poem. Now, let's present these prepared slides or to show these slides one by one. That is known as slideshow. Let's see how we can make a slideshow. In order to make a slideshow, there are two steps. Step 1, click on slideshow menu. Step 2, click on from beginning from the slideshow menu. Alright, so what will happen? Let's see. Yes, now the first slide is displayed as full screen. You can see our poem, Ice Cream Man, with the first line, When Summer's in the City, as a first slide. On clicking the mouse again, the second slide also appears. On clicking the mouse again, the third slide appears, and so on until and unless we finish all the slides. All right. Like that, you may display all slides. Now we have made a small presentation on topic Ice Cream Man, right? Yes, this is how we can make a small presentation. All right. That's all for today's session. This is the end of this chapter, Unit 4, Let's Make a Presentation. In this chapter, we have learned how we can make a small presentation. So everyone, please try to make a small presentation on a simple topic of your favorite subject. Thank you.